As a group of 4 students, we did not have experience from entrepreneurship, so getting help in the early stages was crucial to us.
It was cool to meet a lot of like-minded people, and we got a lot of mentoring and tools for our early startup journey. The program was practical and easy to include our university studies.
I founded Crowdchupa after coming back to Finland, and joining Redbrick Accelerator helped us make very important connections and raise our seed round of funding.
What I really love about Redbrick that it gives an opportunity for students, entrepreneurs and researchers to work together for a more sustainable world and their dreams.
Nowadays, startups aren't so much about hype and money, but more about creating an impact with your idea. And I think that's the reason why we have so many different backgrounds represented here.
It's all about startups, really. Redbrick is here to create a safe space and enable the growth of new ideas and change makers. But are you one of them?